Welcome to AnyRecover channel. Have you ever accidentally deleted an important file and frustrated find it not in recycle bin? Don't panic. There are still ways. Today I will show you ways to recover deleted files not in recycle bin. Let's get to the point. First, check if you have any backups on external drives or cloud storage. You can also check if there are any previous versions of the file. Just right-click on the folder and click Restore Previous Versions. However, they are not 100% working. You may need a powerful data recovery tool like AnyRecover, which supports restoring files that were deleted from the recycle bin, overwritten files, or temporary system files. Recovering includes 1,000+ file types. Simply click on the free download link and get started. 1. Launch AnyRecover after it has been installed, and choose PC and hard drive recovery. 2. Hit Recycle Bin or choose a hard disk drive which you deleted the files from, then hit Start Scan. 3. After scanning, find a list of files. Double-click to preview, making sure it is the file you deleted. 4. Finally, simply click on Recover. It's done. And the whole process is as simple as that, only requires a few clicks. Moreover, AnyRecover provides a free trial that allows to scan and preview the deleted data before buying the full version. Have a try now. Finally, if this video helps, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.